1993. Don't lie, y'all. Come on. If you remember 1993, raise your hands. Oh, weren't those the good old days, y'all? Y'all were not married. You didn't have no kids. All of the men in here had more hair. And us women, we had big hair. Right? So, this was one of my biggest hits in 1993. So I hope you enjoy it today. Ahí vamos con más música para todos ustedes. Here we go. Eso. Come on. Get your hands together, sing it, sound it.
Porque te marchaste dulciado a mí, dejando mi corazón muy herido. Fue recuerdo las caricias de amor que me dabas olvidando rencores. Quisiera sentir otra vez tu beso, tus manos acariciando mi piel. Hoy que la nostalgia llega hasta mí, escribo una carta y te digo así: tengo muchas ganas de besar mi amor. Ay, amor, ay, amor, y de la noche ya no puedo ni dormir. Si me gusta, vamos. Hey. Porque te marchaste dulce a mí, dejando mi corazón muy herido. Recuerdo las caricias de amor que me dabas olvidando remores. Quisiera sentir otra vez tu beso, tus manos acariciando mi piel. Hoy que la nostalgia llega hasta mí, escribo una carta y te digo así: tengo muchas ganas de besar el amor. Ay, amor, ay, amor, en la noche ya no puedo ni dormir. Tu recuerdo sigue en mí. Tengo muchas ganas de besar el amor.
I know we have a lot of singers out here today, so I want to hear you sing it for me. Ay, amor, ay, amor. That's all you gotta do, okay? So we can reminisce together today. Ay, vamos, as loud as you can. Ay, amor, ay, amor. Tengo muchas ganas de besar el amor. En la noche ya no puedo ni dormir. Un recuerdo. One more time, come on. Tengo muchas ganas de besar el amor. En la noche ya no puedo ni dormir. Tu recuerdo sigue en mí. Hey, hey. 1993. Apaga la luz. Hey. Eso. Gracias. Thank you. A round of applause for Texas Latino today, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Yeah. Let me see. I have the pleasure and the honor of introducing this next artist. And one thing that I definitely try to do in my genre is I love to give the respect to our icons, our pioneers, our legends in Tejano music. Am I right? Am I right? Because every other genre, they treat their pioneers with total respect, and I want us to do the same, because these people have worked extremely hard to pave the way for Tejano artists like myself and like Texas Latino. So ladies and gentlemen, you guys know him, and I know you love him, and he is better known as El Gato Negro. Nombre chara. What happened? Now we got chifladas all in the front now. What happened? Oh, but when I come on, you're pitching your husband, he better shut up. That's part of domestic violence, y'all. It's no joke. It's not a joke. But no, for real. I want y'all to give him a round of applause because he wanted to be part of this. Ladies and gentlemen, the legend, the pioneer, stand up. Give him a round of applause and a standing ovation today, ladies and gentlemen, as he so deserves. Ladies and gentlemen, el gato negro.
Las botellas se acabaron y de mi mente no te pude desborrar. Es imposible olvidar nuestro pasado. Ya nunca, nunca me vuelvo a enamorar. Solamente recuerdos me quedaron de la mujer que me enseñó a amar. Nunca pensé que nuestro amor se terminara. Cariño sincero se debe de reservar. Y a mi vida me matan las penas tan amargas que llevo en mi corazón. No más las esperanzas que vuelvas conmigo, remedie este dolor. Solamente los recuerdos me quedaron de la mujer que me enseñó lo que es amar. Nunca pensé que nuestro amor se terminara. Cariño sincero se debe de respetar. Love you, San Antonio. Solamente los recuerdos me quedaron de la mujer que me enseñó a pensar. Nunca pensé que nuestro amor se terminara. Cariño sincero se debe de respetar. Y a mí el vino me mata las penas tan amargas que llevo en mi corazón. No más las esperanzas que vuelvas conmigo, remedie este dolor. Solamente los recuerdos me quedaron de la mujer que me enseñó lo que es amar. Nunca pensé que nuestro amor se terminara. Cariño sincero se debe de respetar. For all the ladies, all you beautiful ladies, all your supporters, God bless you.
All the women, scream one time for me. Quisiera darte todo lo que tengo, pero no estás conmigo para darte mi cariño. Yo quisiera que tú fueras toda mía y olvidaras tu pasado, ese es tu último deseo. Tú bien sabes lo que siento yo por ti, no te tengo que decir que eres todo para mí. Quiero repartir mi vida y que tu vida sea mía. Ya verás lo que logremos si me logras tu querer. Quiero ir a besar tu boca, quiero tenerte en mis brazos y que te sientas mujer. Quiero que vivas conmigo, despertarme yo contigo en un nuevo amanecer. Quiero ya besar tu boca, quiero ya volverte loca con mil besos de pasión. Quiero que duermas conmigo, quiero ser yo tu destino y me des todo tu amor. Mamacita, I love you, San Antonio. All you beautiful women, come on, Martina. All you beautiful women, scream one time for me. Sabes lo que siento yo por ti, no te tengo que decir que eres todo para mí. Quiero repartir mi vida y que tu vida sea mía. Ya verás lo que logremos si me logras tu querer. Quiero ir a besar, quiero tenerte en mis brazos y que te sientas mujer. Quiero que vivas conmigo, despertarme yo contigo en un nuevo amanecer. Quiero ya besar tu boca, quiero ya volverte loca con mil besos de pasión. Quiero que duermas conmigo, quiero ser yo tu destino y me des todo tu amor. Thank you, San Antonio. How about Texas Latino, ladies and gentlemen? Guys working real hard. One more song. This is my signature song.
Thank you.
We can do that one. Y'all want to hear that one? Let's do that. Take it away, my son. grabaste en mi corazón. Y esos tragos que tomo yo son pura tristeza y son mi dolor. Te fuiste, no sé por qué. Yo sé que me querías y sé que me adorabas. Por si acaso piensas regresar, te voy a esperar, te voy a esperar. Tragos y amargo licor que no me hacen olvidar, y me siento como un cobarde y hasta me pongo a llorar. De voy Ramón de hacer. Te fuiste, no sé por qué. Yo sé que me querías y sé que me adorabas. Por si acaso piensas regresar, te voy a esperar, te voy a esperar. You gotta help me now, okay? I love you, San Antonio. Latina all the way, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I'm gonna do this song and then we'll leave you in good hands, greater hands, okay? A mí me llama el gato negro, todas las leyes me buscan ya. Soy peligroso, según lo dicen, un desarmado y un criminal. Desde muy chico metí a los vicios, todo lo malo conozco yo. Conozco a todos los traficantes y criminales de la región. Desde las sierras allá en Chihuahua, con carga blanca y a caballo. Y entre las barbas de los chiripes cruzan aduanas de inmigración. Cargas enteras de hierba buena y he vivido en Chicago y a Nueva York. Y varias veces por mala suerte caí en las celdas de la prisión. Thank you. allá en la de duelo, la embosada, con los chirifes de la ribera. Me fui por la nariz, tirando al norte, ni en la muerte, si yo me acordé. Por San Antonio pasé mi noche, llegando a Houston, no sé por qué. Los patrulleros tenían aviso y del corral me desescapé. Terrible cárcel de Kansas City, famosa cárcel de San Quintín. De San Antonio, su cárcel nueva, del quinto piso me le salí. El gato negro no se despide, desaparece de la región. Cuando se mire todo de negro y ojos borrados, ese soy yo. Adiós, luna pero nadie. Vaya con Dios. Thank you very much.
Ya viene Rubén Ramos a los caballeros, el gato negro.
Y'all give it up, Texas Latino, doing it live, so we can see. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're parked on this side, my right, your left, if you're parked on this side of the street and all that, those buildings over there, you got to move your cars out of the way, guys. We don't want nobody to get towed away. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all, get y'all drinks right now. The party's just getting started. Give it up for Texas Latino in the house. That's right, special guest Shelly Lares. Also with Mr. Rubén Ramos and Gato Negro in the house. Yeah.
I'm shaking it, it's like Congo, man. I'm shaking the city like Quakes. Haters blowing the face like Congo, cause I'm taking the cake, so let's play, yeah. I'm taking the game, the game's mine. Yeah, I witness the change, it's my time. Yeah, I'm new to the game, but y'all might wanna say you whack raps, they like save the time. I can dance, homie, I don't two-step. Y'all looking at something like a true, yeah. A girl told me that a man that can dance might could possibly get down with a tool in his pants. Now I'm a ladies, let me see if I break. And when it's over, you ain't gonna...
Brother, thank you, man, for getting here early. Thank you for supporting everybody. Anybody from out of town tonight? Where y'all from? New Braunfels, Texas. All right. Kyle, Texas. Austin, Texas. Corpus Christi, Texas. Carrizo. Cerita. Cerita, Texas. What? That's not even on the map, mijo. Chica. Bueno, pero chica. Population 2. Nomás tú y tu wife. Ah, ándale, Huertoni de la Rosa. Ah, ándale, mijo. Pues me fueras dicho. Population 3. Okay. And everybody from San Antonio, Texas, where are you at? Oh, my God. You guys are awesome, man. So, again, we're going to also ask you, you guys with the chairs, if you guys want to cut a lip a little bit, chinga, you parece tu casa, chinga, es para más y para allá. If you guys over here on this side, we just need to make sure it's our first event here. We want to make sure that everybody's safe at the end of the day. We want to make sure everybody's safe. So, you guys on this side, if you want to cut a little bit, we just need to make sure we have a walkway to the back, to the restrooms, okay? Please, don't get upset if somebody comes and tells you to scoot in. So, please, be respectful. Let's just try to get in. Huddle up. Todos se bañaron, ¿no? Todos se bañaron. Yeah. Oh, no. Barbie, ¿te bañaste, Barbie? ¿Eh? ¿O todavía hueles a la rancherita de anoche, mija? ¿Eh? No, a ver, párate. Ah, Barbie. ¿Todavía traes el vestido de la quinceañera anoche, mija? And don't forget, guys, back there in the back, we got the ice cold beer out there in the back. We got Becky Farias, Deborah Farias, Albert Jimenez, and Mr. David Farias back there in the back, volunteer in the back. Then we have the concessions, of course, right there, Miss Estela, Miss Dancy, and over here, we've got a lot of cakes, goodies, cupcakes, drinks, sodas, waters over here where the Spurs side is. They're over there. Pelón, wake up, pick up your hand. Right there, over there in the back. Bájalo, amigo, porque no te resuraste, chingas, eran todos los pelos. Go to Jefito's Cuts. Take care of you right now. Okay. So once again, just want to thank you guys again. Thank everybody from the bottom of my heart. We're going to be coming up. Sorry, Mr. L. We're going to be coming up just periodically on here back and forth. Thank you, you guys. Thank you. We got a couple of raffles later on that we're going to do for you guys. So remember, guys, we got... Who played already? Los Chamacos, Arte Quirina. But next we got Texas Latino, featuring Shelly Lares, featuring Joey Martinez, and featuring El Gato Negro that just got here, Mr. Ruben Ramos in the house, of course. Later on we got Los Desperados in the house, El Papi Chulo de todas las mamis, Marcos Orozco in the house, El Chaparro, el más gigante del acordeón, Mr. David Farias in the house. We got Mr. El Zurdo, I'm Michael Salgado in the house. And last but not least, of course, all the way from Poteet, Texas, Mr. David Lee Garza y los Musicales in the house. Oh, man. You guys ready? And of course, the baddest DJ in San Antonio, DJ Bad Boy Al. No, hombre, nomás tu mamá te gritó, chingado.
No todos me conocen.
No, hazte para acá, amigo. Let's introduce you. No, come here.
They put baby in the corner.
Come over here.
Thank you, G.
Baby Huey, chingado, está chingón. Y'all ready for some more music? Remember, look, KCET 12 News is right here. So if you're with your Sancho or Novio, you better run out right now, porque te van a pescar. I want to thank again, once again, all my Lopez Entertainment staff, everybody, volunteers, everybody. I want to thank you guys. Del más profundo nuestro corazón, les damos gracias. We love you guys. And we love the south side of San Antonio, of course. Ah, ya llegó, ya llegó, ya llegó. Dora la exploradora. Hey, Dora la explorer's here. Look in the back. Dora, ¿cómo estás, mija? Oye, ya engordaste mucho, mija. Ya engordaste. A ver, DJ Bad Boy, do we got a little bit of cumbia so Dora can dance here? A ver, vamos a Dora. Come here, Dora. Come here, Dora. Go, Dora. Go, Dora. Go, Dora. Pa' cabezona la Dora.
Hey, we gotta bring her up here somewhere. Yeah,
pues no la miro. No la miro. Cabezota, no la miro. Yo creía que era la suegra, pero ah, no, es Dora. I'm just kidding, suegra. I'm just kidding. I love you. I love you. Ahí anda por ahí, chingo. Anyways, once again, thank you guys. You have any words, babe? Pues ya dije todo.
I just want to say thank you to each one of you that came out here to support us. I appreciate all your help, all the donations that we had, the people that volunteered to come out here and help us for this special cause. I hope you enjoy your night, and also when we leave home, make sure you drive home safely. If you're drunk, please don't drive home. Thank you and enjoy the night.
Yes, good job, babe. Those are the best words you have ever said. But we do tell you seriously, guy, drink. If you're gonna drink, drink responsible. If you guys wanna drink and have a great time, that's fine. Have a great time. Si andas más pa' allá que pa' acá, mira, hay chingo lugar, aquí te quedas dormido, mañana vienen por ti, hijo. Because your life is not worth it, and somebody else's life is not worth it. I tell you that, okay? But if you gotta go home y tienes que dormir con la colcha, tan pestosa de cuando estabas chiquito, I will pay you an Uber to go home, okay? But please do not drive drunk, please. Please don't do that. I also want to send a shout out to my good friends, a lot of businesses around the area. Of course, Grasshopper Club in the house. Of course, Grasshopper City Base South. Where are you at? City Base Sports Bar, where are you at? You guys back there, también, of course. Everybody, anybody else that has a business. Of course, Diablos Tacos in the house, también. Diablos Tacos, you want to thank you, brother. Thank you for your donation. Are we ready to rock? Yeah. We're ready to rock. We're locked and cocked and ready to rock. Give it up one time. Hey, los son. Texas Latino featuring Joey
Everybody else. amor, lo mucho que me has querido.
Check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Are you guys having a good time? Somebody make some noise. Yeah. Give it up for Joey Martinez.
Hey, 40 bulb on the monitor.
What's up, San Antonio? How's everybody doing out there this afternoon?
Thank you guys so much. Una vez más, de parte de Texas Latino, thank you guys so much for coming out and, of course, supporting this great benefit. It's great to see the San Antonio community come together and for such a great cause. We are Texas Latino. ¿Quieren más música? All right, here we go. Listo.
Pero me traicionaste yo. Nunca pensé que fueras conmigo. Oh, que tú eres todo para mí. Yo tengo que sufrir. Oye. Pero me traicionaste yo. Nunca pensé que fueras creer conmigo. Oh, que tú eres todo para mí. Yo tengo que sufrir.
Come on, say it.
Nunca pensé que fueras creer conmigo. Oh, que tú eres todo para mí. Yo tengo que sufrir.
Será que la quiero. Thank you guys so much. One of us más, muchísimas gracias de parte de Texas Latino. Thank you guys so much for coming out to this great benefit. We got so much more great entertainment on the way. David Ligarza, La Musical is coming up a little bit later on. Y mucho, mucho más. But for the meantime, it's Texas Latino style. Here we go.
Despierto con la más bella mujer. En su lado me saliste, baby. En sus ojos veo amor. Por eso yo quiero darte a ti, que tú eres mi princesa, la más hermosa. Qué suerte me tocó tenerte a ti. Tú eres mi princesa, la más preciosa, que eres dueña de mi corazón. No hay nadie como tú, no hay nadie como tú.
Para todas las princesas de la casa esta tarde.
Despierto con la más bella mujer. Qué chulada te saliste, baby. En sus ojos veo amor. Por eso yo quiero contarte a ti, que tú eres mi princesa, la más hermosa. Qué suerte me tocó tenerte a ti. Que tú eres mi princesa, la más preciosa, que eres dueña de mi corazón. No hay nadie como tú, no hay nadie como tú. Que tú eres mi princesa, la más hermosa, qué suerte me tocó tenerte a ti. Que tú eres la más preciosa, que eres dueña de mi corazón. No hay nadie como tú, no hay nadie como tú.
Thank you guys so much. One of us más de parte de Texas Latino. You guys having a great time, San Antonio. You guys look like you are having a great time. One of us más de parte de la familia. Of course, we want to thank everybody for coming out and supporting this great benefit. It's nice to see the San Antonio community come out and support this great cause. All right, you guys ready for some more music? All right, we're going to bring up a good friend of mine who had the pleasure of recording a duet on her brand new album. It was such a pleasure and really a dream come true for me to be able to do that. So I want to thank her for allowing me to record that song with her on her brand new CD. You guys know her. She's Little Miss Dynamite. You guys ready? Shelly Lonnie!
Yeah.
Going. A round of applause, por favor. Come on. And a special thank you to each and every one of you guys out here tonight for showing your support. And a round of applause for all of the bands that are coming out here to perform for y'all. Come on, give them a hand. A ver un fuerte aplauso, por favor. Before I do my next song, I just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about why we're here. We can't forget to lose focus on the main reason why we're here, and that is because of domestic violence that we have in our community. And we don't talk about it because it's our culture. We don't talk about things like this. But it is among us, and there's many of us that have been affected by it, are being affected by it, or are the perpetrators in this very, very building today. And I just want you guys to know that there is help for both sides. We just need you guys to reach out to someone, and the help is there. Right now, I'm helping out Ernestine Romero for her foundation, for her domestic violence issue that she had as well. So this is ridiculous. We need to do all we can to help each other as a community, and don't be afraid to talk about it. If you're here tonight and this is happening to you, you don't have to deal with it, okay? And you have to get some help. That's one thing for sure. So our love and our prayers to the families. And one more time, thank you guys for showing your support for the family today. We appreciate that, y'all. Thank you. Yeah. So we're gonna continue the music because we got great music for y'all lined up still. And I like to reminisce a little bit because you cannot get to where you're going if you forget where you came from, right? So I'm gonna take you back to 1993. Who remembers 1993?